Guy fix everything. He even fixed this guitar a little bit.